Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they kill them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty. What was that?
Oh no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Be surprised. Oh,
over here!
Cover, I'm moving up! I got your back!
Here we go!
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Well, it's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
I'm still fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, there's one chick, she just did not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. She took a couple minutes to snuff everyone out. 5 hours on her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up when she started shooting at us. Stupid. She could have got away.
Down there!
Hey, go up!
I got a gun.
Yeah!
out here!
Thank you.
Right there!
Watch my back!
I'm going!
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
Joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meatier. Oh, man. I'm hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
That's it. That's all I got. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet.